modernization and development has held the environment at stake. There was a time when people thought of the environment, they thought of its beauty. But today, the natural beauty of the earth has disappeared. Central to this issue is pollution, which involves the introduction of harmful substances into the air, land, and water. Efforts are being taken to protect the environment and improve upon the ways adopted by human beings to interact with our Mother Earth. Since 1984, Mahabal Enviro Engineers has been providing valued environmental consultancy services in India as well as abroad. Today, they are one of the leading environmental consultants in India, specialized in environmental services through perfect quality management systems, vast experience, and large network of branches. The head office of Mahabal Enviro Engineers is located in Thane's Wagli Industrial Estate, and the branches spread across India at Nasik, Pune, Aurangabad, Jalgaon, Nagpur, Parli and Chandrapur in Maharashtra, Chindwara in Madhya Pradesh, Bharuch in Gujarat, New Delhi, Chhattisgarh, Rajasthan and Karnataka. In all, 18 branches, 6 laboratories and 3 group companies in Abu Dhabi in UAE, Maryland in USA, Vancouver in Canada, Bangkok in Thailand, Singapore, United Kingdom and China. Services are rendered to various industries since the last 27 years. Mahabal Enviro has a group of experienced scientists, chemists, engineers, technical and non-technical staff. They are well trained and skilled. The laboratory is empaneled by pollution control boards and recognized by the Ministry of Environment and Forests, New Delhi, for carrying out environmental studies. The analytical testing laboratory is well equipped with advanced infrastructural facilities and manpower. Sampling and analysis of emissions and quality of air and surface and groundwater, wastewater, soil, hazardous waste and leachates for various physical, chemical and bacteriological parameters. Collection and analysis of representative samples for characterization of the wastewater. Carrying out bench scale treatability of samples in the laboratory. Preparation of feasibility study report and then suggest a treatment system. Environmental clearance and consent to establish or operate is obtained from the state or central government. Consents of State Pollution Control Board under the Water PNCP Act 1974, the Air PNCP Act 1981 and authorization under the Hazardous Waste Management and Handling Rules 1989. Mahabal Enviro carries out the job right from filling up the questionnaire to obtaining the final letter of clearance and consent. Collection of baseline data and preparation of study reports including impact statements based on results of mathematical models for assessment of ground level concentration due to source emissions and environment management plans to equip industries. Detailed designing of sewage and effluent treatment plants and carrying out construction of ETP on turnkey basis wherever required. It is undertaken on behalf of the industry by providing trained manpower for supervision and analysis of samples at the site laboratories. The operation and maintenance of raw water pumping and conveyance systems, water treatment plants and treated water pumping and conveyance systems is carried out. Survey and design of water collection is done. Measurement of noise levels in the industrial premises for the industry's own assessment and to recommend measures for attenuation. Carrying out ventilation studies in industrial sheds, preparation of reports and to recommend measures for improvement. Legal advice is provided to industries and NGOs in preparation of appeals and framing cases for prosecution. State-of-the-art workshop facility, mobile monitoring vans equipped with handy samplers. Stack sampler kits are round-the-clock available for the customer's need. Light meter or lux meter is light in weight, is battery operated, handy and perfectly mobile. It can be used anywhere by anyone without training. Reference manual provides with ideal illumination levels for handy comparison. Sound level meter enables on-the-spot measurement of noise levels with precision and has calibration certificate which is traceable to national standards. Anemometer measures air velocities of suction and exhaust from laboratory, kitchen, fumigation chambers, air conditioning ducts and heating systems. Wind velocity in ambient or of plant ventilation currents can be measured accurately. Stack monitoring kit is used for measurement of stack temperature, pressure and velocity of gases in stack. Respirable dust sampler is popularly known as Machine Man RDS460. It's an orifice type flow metering system which provides a reliable measure of air sampling rate. It is suitable in outdoor field use. Ensuring good laboratory practices by implementing and maintaining laboratory management system conforming to ISO standards. Quality management system is maintained by timely test results by using calibrated equipments. Mahabal Enviro Engineers firmly believes that health and safety is one of its prime concerns. The management logically provides a safe and healthy workplace and makes every possible effort to prevent accidents and minimize health hazards in the company's operations and maintenance work and other lab and field activities. Taurus, the Mahabal Times, is published quarterly, a newsletter generally covering latest information, guidelines, instructions from Ministry of Environment and Forest, pollution control boards, and important judgments of Honorable Supreme and High Courts. The newsletter is circulated to nearly 6,000 clients. Mahabal Enviro takes remarkable efforts to participate in pollution control awareness campaigns. In 2003-2004, during Sehastha Kumbh Melawa in Nasik, water and air examination was carried out by the Maharashtra Pollution Control Board. Seeds of various species were distributed to school children on World Environment Day. Presentation on safe drinking water is conducted frequently. Publishes handbooks and SARP CD for students for environmental awareness. Mahabal Enviro provides consultancy and services to almost every industry. Infrastructure, construction, pharmaceutical, agricultural, mining, thermal power plants and many more. Mahabal Enviro Engineers has indicated the importance of environmental values to the community and has introduced the economic concept of environmental values into policy development and appraisal. Whenever one talks of environment, Mahabal Enviro Engineers is bound to come in picture, as Mahabal Enviro Engineers balances the environment.